Hello guys, this is Xbox Gamer here, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you how to remove all the body parts from the trophy truck. I don't know whether it's a glitch or not, I don't know whether if Rockstar planned to do this or not, but it is pretty cool, so let's get straight into this video. Right, so basically what you want to do is you want to hit at high speed at these yellow ballards. I'm going to head right up to now, and I do believe I did this pretty quickly. Yep, they just fall off just like that. I don't think they were meant to fall off like that originally, but I think Rockstar might patch this, so do it while you can. Just a fun glitch, but unfortunately, guys, you cannot store this vehicle as it is. Like, you cannot store it with just the roll cage. If you try storing it in, it'll just repair itself and just put all the body parts onto it. So what I'm going to do now is remove the doors and the hood, so you can just see it's just a full roll cage. But I'm not the founder of this. I believe 0.4 Live is. I'm not quite sure, but I'll leave his name in the description down below, so you can check out his channel. But if you already subscribed to him, then and you haven't seen that video, I recommend you do, because it is pretty cool. But he didn't show you how that you could remove the doors and the hood as well. But I don't think I'm the founder of this. I could be, I don't know, but I think I might be the only person who's made a video. If I am, or if I'm not, leave a comment in the comment section below. And yeah. But if I'm the founder of this, leave a thumbs up. Or just leave a thumbs up anyway. I don't really care. And hit that subscribe button. And yeah, hopefully, I know I said I was doing daily GTA 5 videos, but obviously I can't at the moment. But obviously you can still check out for more content that I will be uploading in the future. And hopefully there will be some odd Black Ops 2, no, Black Ops 3 videos with my buddy Mike and Brandon. And yeah, we're doing something in the Ghost Clan. Hopefully I'll be able to do it, but I'm not too sure yet, because I don't really know what's going on, as I've got exams next year. And I hope you guys love this video. If you do, leave a thumbs up, smash it in the face, and I will see you guys next time. See you later.